Let's finish them!
Kill these bastards!
You have what you wished for, Dag!
It feels like home already!
Fight smart!
You smart!
Days ago, we rid this land of Kurtve and his dogs. Yet today, we do not celebrate. Today we cower under a cloud of fear. But it need not be like this. We are not the heel-trodden subjects of a boy king. We are the Raven Clan. Our destiny is our own.
Did you know about your father's oath to Harald?
I did not. And for that, my anger burns hotter than any man's here. But I will not let that drive me into despair. We cannot stay in Norway. Not under Harald's boot. Not without fueling more war. So we push forward. To newer lands. To England. And there make a new home. A kingdom of our own.
The sons of Ragnar Lothbrok have been in England 8 winters already. Is there any land left for a clan of our size?
More than enough, wife. Of the 4 kingdoms of England, only one is truly pacified.
I have no desire to wear Harald's leash. I like this idea.
A saga for the ages, I agree.
It will take time and resources to build ourselves a new home, but the riches taken from Kjotve's raid would suffice.
No. That belongs to my father, as a fair compensation. In England, we must start anew.
You would start us with nothing, in a land we do not know, among people who hate us?
Kjotve's riches would go some way to easing our passage, Sigurd. I bested him. It is within my rights to claim his goods.
Our leaving must not be an assault on my father. It is a time of renewal for us.
If we go, we will need all the help we can get. I say we take Kjotve's spoils for our own.
I abhor such theft. But if this is what it takes to sway you to my cause, I accept.
Styrbjörn will prosper by the generosity of his new king. Kjotve's goods belong to us.
To England, then, before the day is out. Pack what you need, but no more than that.
And tighten your lips. The last thing we need is the attention of Harald's troops. How much did you hear?
Enough. A new path is revealed, and your journey will be challenging.
Will you not join us?
For my mother's sake, I cannot. But our threads will cross again before the final day. Until then, farewell.
The wind favors us. We should set sail without delay.
You made quick work of packing. Well done.
The dream of new lands is a powerful lure.
As is the promise of glory. But the act of leaving so beloved a home, there is a sadness to it.
Having doubts?
No, not at all. The die is cast.
Then let fate guide our journey. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Let us take to the water and leave unbothered while we have the chance.
That chance is past. Look!
Fate flies on swifter wings than we.
King Harald's banner.
Sigurd, what is this assembly? What are you planning?
An exit, father. As graceful as I can. For if I cannot be king in the land of my birth, I will start a new saga. In England.
Nonsense. Your place is here, son, at my side. There will be other victories soon. Other glories.
My choice is made, father. Do not hope otherwise. There's nothing for me here. I must go make my name in the world.
And you have plundered Fornberg's resources, I see. You leave nothing behind but your honor.
You left me no choice. I entered the Alving a prince. I left the son of a Jarl.
There are always choices, Sigurd. I will not stand between you and yours, but I do not accept it. 17 winters ago, I opened my door to you, Eivor. And now, your only thanks is to rob me? I should have left you to the wolves.
Sad old elk. Do not carry his words with you to England. He brought this day upon himself.
I know.
Strength, dog. We have an ocean to cross.
All right, you lazy backrout. Sigurd, what's our course?
The sons of Ragnar established a settlement near the coast. We set sail for them. Bragi, sing a song to lift our hood.
To rouse the gods! Inspire a mighty fart from Thor to speed us on our way!
An ocean lies before us, Eivor. And on its far side, a new kingdom awaits.
You know England well from your travels.
I spent the season in their kingdom of Mercia, a temperate land, lush and wild. By now, the sons of Ragnar will have claimed its heart.
Do we mean to join their army?
They will join ours. In time, all of England will know of Raven Clan and the glory we brought to that fractured land. So to England! Glory and destiny!
To England!
To England! For Valhalla!
researcher at the University of Cambridge, Dr. Sirka told a worried audience that scientists have few answers for them.
Since the mass coronal ejection of 2012, the strength of the Earth's magnetic field has increased by a factor of 50,000. This has resulted in huge disturbances in radio and satellite communications, dangerous bands of radiation around the poles, and as we can all see from our window, an aurora borealis that never burns away. Unfortunately, we are stumped as to why this is happening, and if we cannot find an answer soon, it may change the way we live, the way we communicate, even the way we evolve, forever.
Dr. Sirka went on to say...
Bought you more electrolytes? Oh, new and improved citrus flavor.
Thanks, Sean. How do we fix this? How are you the key to everything? You're a long way from home, Eivor. I'd love to play around, but I have bigger things on my mind.
Is not actually tea, Bex. It's an infusion. It's really just dirty, minty water.
I don't care what you call it, Sean. Did you buy any?
Of course I did, love.
Hey, sorry about pulling you out. The generator was sputtering.
That's fine. I needed air.
How was the Animus data stream? Comfortable?
Felt pretty stable after a while.
Good. Just give me a sec and you can jump back in.
Another satellite came down. Did you see?
I did. One of Abstergo's.
That's good.
Well, most of North America just lost its GPS service, so... depends what you mean by good, really.
Right. Even when we win, we lose.
Okay, we're all set. Whenever you're ready, you can jump back in. All right, time to go. Norway to England takes about a week by long ship, so I'll scrub ahead. Layla, you okay?
Sorry. Can you play the message again?
We have the transcript. If you're looking for something, I can
go
and...
No, I want to hear it.
Okay.
I don't mean to be cryptic, it's just... that message led us here, to this place, to a Norse grave in North America. So those bones out there are the only lead we have, our only chance at fixing this planet before it's too late.
Here it is.
I lived, I died, and now I sleep. And in my sleep, I dream. And in my dreams, I see an end to the doom that will grip the Earth once again. Find the wolf kissed. Find the mad one. Find me. And
unsettling, that is.
That pulse in the message. Are you sure it's just coordinates? Nothing else?
Nothing I can find.
Okay, I'm ready.
Here we go.
I'm glad to see any land at all, and will be happy to have my feet on solid ground again.
We must not rush our landing. All you see here is Saxon territory. The Kingdom of Mercia, largely unpacified. There will be eyes watching us from the trees, with bows drawn and traps set. We must be wary.
Randi! Take in your oars! All standing!
Have you spotted something?
Not yet. Well, let us go ahead to clear the path of any dangers. Then follow our lead when the sun brushes the horizon.
Understood. May Thor bless you all on your way. We will see you soon.
Sail on.
Yes. I'm ready for whatever these green-thumbed fairy folk have to throw at us.
Sigurd, do the sons of Ragnar know that we're coming?
They do not, for they will not scoff at our visit. Of the four kingdoms in England, the sons of Ragnar have settled only one. The rest is ripe for the taking.
Do we mean to join their army?
No. No. We will speak with them. Get the lay of the land. And carve this country into as many pieces as we see fit.
Look ahead there! Is that what passes for a town? Plain brick and a single rune to their timid god?
That rune is called a root, Dag. The cross upon which their god was sacrificed. It sits atop a monastery, a place of worship.
That cross killed their Christ, and now they display it in worship?
Carve idols of our gods and make wishes before them, like our sacrifices to Odin, the One-Eyed.
But we do not worship the wolf that kills him. That is the difference.
Whatever strangeness we see in these Saxons, they must think the same of us.
The hammer! Now there is a symbol worthy of a god. A bolt of lightning would take that cross clean off. Look there! What are they doing?
Ritual drowning.
Baptism, Dag. Are the ways of Christians really so unfamiliar to you?
Not at all. I simply forgot. And someone has to keep the conversation up. It must be priests and worshippers alone in that place. We could storm this port with ease, sack it without breaking a sweat.
Is there much in the way of treasure there?
Always! They shape precious metals and cup jewels to their gods. There will be a fortune there.
Later, Dag. There will be time enough for raiding once we have settled. Come to, stop the boat. Pull up over there. The way forward is blocked by a chain spanning the river. We must remove it before pressing on.
A chain? Can we cut through it?
It's too thick for access. But there must be a way to release it somewhere in that camp.
I will go.
And I will be right behind you.
No, Dag. You stay here. Should trouble come our way, I want you defending the ship.
A good idea. Send out the arrow and keep your sharpest axe at hand, huh?
Something like that.
Thank you.
I should not be seen in this area.
What do you see?
Stay sharp.
This chain is huge, and poorly anchored, it appears. I might be able to shoot it.
Barring any more surprises.
Give those dogs a good knock around and take whatever treasures they have. Easy pickings.
Not today, Dad. We press on until we reach our goal. We cannot afford another surprise. Now be on your guard. It should not be far.
Gods, I'm ravenous. I hope they have food and ale on hand when we arrive. We should have sent word ahead of us, Sigurd, to get something on the spit.
If Halfdan, Ubba, and Ivar Ragnarsson are lacking food in England, then all of us will starve. Have no worry.
Ah, I can see it now. A suckling pig tender and juicy, and ale as gold as the treasures that we failed to steal back there.
A man of simple pleasures, aren't you, Dag?
And he is happier for it. For my part, I look forward to standing in the footsteps of the giants that built this land.
What giants?
The great Romans and their empire. Giants of a forgotten age. They held dominion here long ago, and their ruins dot. Every brick and stone tells a story of conquest and glory. And now, they are rubble and ash.
Ready to be remade. We will rebuild their empire, brick by brick. And ours will not crumble to dust.
All things end, Dog. Ruins are not a warning. They are a testament. Look there, just ahead. Where the sons of Ragnar make their camp.
At last, to find our feet on steady ground.
Sigurd, hold back. Something isn't right.
Good eye. There's too little movement for an army. Only tents and a few men.
Not the army we hope to find.
No. Let us get a closer look.
Those are not Norsemen. They're too ragged and soiled.
We should proceed on foot, lest they spot the boats.
Dag and I will go together.
We all go. If they are friends, I wish to meet them as a yard. And if they are foes, then we fight them off together. Who are these men?
They speak with twisted accents. English, no doubt.
Dag, Eivor! On me!
What's this? A mess of filthy Danes befouling our riverways? You there? Give us your name.
I am Sigurd Jarl of Thornberg. And you are?
Men who do not take kindly to Dane invaders creeping into our camp. You'd best move along, Hagen. Spare yourselves a slaughter.
You threaten Norsemen with a play of swords and expect us to cower?
I have been 8 days at sea without a drop of blood to wet my axe. So spare the chatter, Buckrout, and draw your weapon.
Let's finish them!
Kill these bastards!
You have what you wished for, Dag.
It feels like home already!
Fight smart! Watch my back.
Yeah!
your fate.
I want no more surprises.
Right. I'll check the longhouse. Go, Zulin.
Nothing to see here. All good.
Have a look, Sunan.
Eivor, look at this.
A nice trap. Might be something inside. I'll have a look.
Those brigands as well?
Sigurd, Dag, in here. Those men had prisoners.
You there, untie us. Let us walk and we will not hurt you.
Quite bold in those bindings. I like your spirit.
We are very agreeable people, I promise. You need not kill us.
Peace, friend. We have no need or wish to hurt you. What are your names?
Yenli, I'm a merchant, not a bandit like those others. And this is Rowan.
Rowan, that's right. I'm a stable hand, that's all. I keep horses and, well, I did, till those brigands sold them off.
They meant to sell us next, as slaves to the nearest bidder. But I ripped their eyes out before I let that happen.
And how did you find yourselves here?
We came to trade with the Sons of Ragnar, at Halfdan Jarl's asking. But they were gone when we arrived.
Unbind them. You know the Sons of Ragnar?
Aye. Sold many a mare and stallion to the brothers. Good men. Always paid me fair.
From the look of this camp, they've been gone for some time. Where will you go now? What will you do?
Rebuild my stocks? Start anew? I have friends and allies across the land to aid me, but it won't be easy.
Every town and village needs a stable to keep horses fit and trim. I'll find my footing again, somewhere.
What are you thinking?
That we could use their skills as we get settled. Having access to trade and someone to tend our mounts would be a boon.
My thoughts as well. Any friend of the Ragnarsons is a friend of mine. Right, Dag?
Whatever you think is best, Sigurd.
Yanli, Rowan, I am Sigurd Jarl of Thornberg, son of Styrbjörn. This is Eivor and Dag. Both of you are free to go, but more than welcome to stay if you're willing to pull your weight.
We'd be happy to, if only to get back on our feet.
Then let it be done. The Raven Clan welcomes you. From strangers into friends, in into family. The others have arrived. Come.
I have a good feeling about this place.
Honored family, friends, welcome to your new home. Fine work. A longhouse to rival any I've seen. Now come. Randvi has found something I would like you to see.
Eivor, Sigurd, I give you England and its four kingdoms. Mercia, East Anglia, Northumbria, and Wessex. From the few plans and maps I discovered here, I believe the sons of Ragnar have pushed further into Mercia, here. My scouts will soon tell me if I am correct.
And where are we?
Here, in this unnamed copse of trees.
Unnamed? We cannot let that stand. What will we call this place?
I might have an idea.
Ravensthorpe, the village of ravens.
I like it. The poet in you sings once again. One day this name will be known throughout all of England.
A name is only a beginning. If we want renown, we must build. Expand.
Agreed. We should begin with a forge. Can you help Gunnar get working again?
We'll need cargo, supplies.
For that our neighbors will provide, whether they wish to or not.
Scarcely arrived, and now we must raid.
We cannot master this land merely by asking.
I'll go and speak with Gunnar now.
Good work, my dear. And what else have you found?
Short notes, mostly. Maps and plans, old letters, a few runestone messages. It took some time to decipher the mess and piece it all back.